Hi guys, welcome to Full-Time Devils. I'm Adam McCullough. Outside Old Trafford, we're Manchester United beating Sheffield United 1-0 thanks to a late Wayne Rooney goal from the penalty spot. The main thing is that Manchester United are in the hat for the FA Cup fourth round draw. That's the most important thing, of course. But today, the fans, and even myself, won't be happy with the performance that Manchester United put on display. Sheffield United were very, very well organised, two banks of four, their strikers up top looking to hit us on the counter-attack, and Manchester United failed to break them down. We failed to create enough in the first half. It's 10 games on the bounce now at Old Trafford where there hasn't been a first half goal for Manchester United. Absolutely woeful record, and I think that explains where our problems lie. Manchester United are very, very easy to defend against. If you're well organised, you're going to defend well, and you're going to find it hard for us to break it down. And they did that today. Sheffield United defended well. They were very well organised. And Manchester United failed to break them down. Typical Manchester United, isn't it? Typical Manchester United. But we got the victory in the end, thanks to a Wayne Rooney penalty. And that's what we'll be happy with. But again, the questions will be asked of Louis van Gaal. Is this philosophy working for Manchester United? And you're going to ask. At the moment, the evidence suggests no. The players don't look like they're having any fun. Don't look like they're enjoying their football. The fans aren't enjoying the football. We're not having any fun anymore. It's taking all the fun out of it. And that's the main thing for me. Fans are turning up not expecting to see many goals or any goals. Players don't look like they're really performing. But something's got to change. Something's got to change now. The board don't seem like they're going to be sacking the manager anytime soon. So if that's the case, they've got to stick by him. So what do we do from there? We've got to make a few changes in terms of tactics for me, because at the moment it's far too easy for the team to defend against, and we're going to keep saying that till we're blue in the face, because that's what we've said throughout the season. I just feel like I'm on repeat mode all the time. Any positives to take from today? I thought Cameron Jackson played okay. Andres Pereira got to come in the second half, although I wanted to see him start. Jesse Lingard looked lively when he came on in the second half, as did Memphis Depay. He got the penalty. I'm not sure whether it was a penalty. He did get brought down by the defender, but he looked a little bit soft to me, so not sure, but you take that every day of the week, especially in the 95th minute, and we managed to get the victory in the end. But again, as I say, it's the performance that matters, and if we'd been playing good football up until this, then you take it. And a day at Old Trafford in the Cup, you just want to be in the next round. But when the performances that have gone before it haven't been impressive and haven't been good enough, then obviously the questions are going to be asked and the pressure's going to pile on. I don't think there's any pressure on the manager from the board, whether that's right or wrong, you'll have your opinion on that. But there is definitely pressure from the fans, and we want to see a better brand of football here at Old Trafford. And now we've got two difficult away games, Newcastle and Liverpool, coming up. We'll have to get it right. Anyway, guys, make sure you subscribe to Full Time Devils. Get your comments in below. Let us know what you thought about the game today. I won't be here against Newcastle. Radio Gaz is taking over. I'll be back at Anfield when United take on Liverpool.